Possession turned back to the champions. Long range shot. Oh, it struck the upright. And the follow-up is in the back of the net. Kekana with initial effort. And then it slips under the goalkeeper's body. And we have the first goal of the game for Mamelodi Sundowns. The curl on that shot from Kekana was extraordinary. But this young keeper, well, he'll be bitterly disappointed with the way that rebound crept in under his body.